Every day, aspiring actors flood to Hollywood to pursue their dreams. 2 decades ago, James Franco was one of them. Now, he's opened up Studio 4, a film school dedicated to educating a new generation of actors. Some of them are competing in this show to win a chance to act in a film with James Franco himself. 20 actors, 3 challenging rounds, and 1 winner. All in front of a live studio audience. This is Studio 4.
Thank you. When we left you, we had just announced the names of the 7 actors who were chosen to compete in the final round. And we gave them each $1,000 and 1 week to write, shoot, and edit a short film.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. I can't wait to see the product.
Is everyone ready to see them all now?
Yeah.
You see it? All right, let's watch them.
All
Did you know that if you build 1,000 cranes, that your wish will come true?
I've been working with this idea with 1,000 cranes for a little while now, and we tried to gear the 2 actors that we were given around that concept, the 1,000 crane legend.
Hunter made something out of it, and I'm sure it's going to be beautiful. I'm going to be shocked.
It just gives you more confidence to dive into something that you're not comfortable with,
yeah.
I suppose.
Oh, yeah.
Scraper's great, badass. All of it is badass.
Like she's not scared. And that's kind of the scariest thing of all. She acts like nothing's changing.
The short was really fun to shoot. I got to do a comedy, which I never really get to do. So that was awesome.
I was in my underwear and nothing else for most of the scene. So the fat guy in his underwear motif like carried through to the short film.
For Christ's sake, where is your shirt?
I don't know.
Okay, no, seriously, we've got to sneak you out of here. Fuck.
Fuck. What happened?
Should I go? Fuck. Oh, my God. Please,
please don't do that. What if I was holding the baby?
Oh, he's not even here yet, and already I have to be careful.
Well, he's on his way, so you should start now.
I always knew that you'd be a good mom. And today's the day.
I know, it's unbelievable.
I'm your son.
No, we don't have any children.
Well, what? We do. We have one on his way here now, in fact. So I don't know how we can help you, but if you can just tell us what you want, and we can kind of...
I want to tell you that I am him. I am your son. I'm Omari from Oki.
Oh, my God.
Wait.
Oh, my God.
Is he?
Oh, my God. Oh, no, 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 no.
Misunderstanding.
Oh, my God.
Wait, whoa.
Misunderstanding.
No, 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 is this, no. When you find those moments about your character, you know, and you have 5 minutes to do it, and we're losing the lighting, or, you know, we only have 20 more minutes to do this, and we have to, you know, shoot it two other ways. It's like the craziest amount of pressure ever. Like, you feel like you're going to completely freak out, but that's not an option.
It's comedy. It's comedy with a heart, you know. I'm an adoptive father, you know, that's all I'll say.
Chris and Taylor, seriously, though, like, could do thousands of movies with them, like, all day, every day, because they're just a pleasure to work with, for sure.
We signed paperwork for a 17-month-old infant.
No, you signed paperwork for 17...
Months. 17 months.
Years.
Right there. Go back. MOS. It's abbreviation for months. Looking right at it.
Oh. It's on your top page.
Wow.
It's kind of a big typo, shit stick.
Wait. So now I'm a typo?
Wow. That was really good. We just saw some amazing work. We really did. In 1 week, these people, you know, they wrote, shot, and edited these things. Some great acting, great everything. Very happy with all this work. Now remember, one actor is going to be chosen to work with James and Rabbit Bandini.
Woo! Right.
Now, I know you guys are dying to know who won right now, but we're gonna have to wait just a little bit longer. I know. 1 week. 1 week from now. And then we're gonna meet back here and we're gonna announce the winner. Thank you very much. See you next time on Studio 4.